Okay, the Jumpstart program is a transition to employment program for the transplant community. We serve candidates, which are the ones that are UNOS listed waiting for a transplant, transplant recipients, as well as their families. And what we try to do is help them accomplish their career goals through employment services.
When I was diagnosed with kidney failure, my social worker is the one that talked to me about other resources that I could be able to get, and they referred me to Georgia Transplant Foundation. So my life after the transplant was just full of hope, and Georgia Transplant Foundation really, really helped with that, because now I had the resources. After 3.5 years of being stuck on a machine, I was able to have resources, as you know, a little bit of money to help me here and there and to get back in the workplace.
I received information how to become employed again, similar to what to positions that I held before. And it was different things I didn't know about disability and the rights and the ability to work again. I thought that I would not be able to work again when you hear you're disabled.
So about 86% of all of our clients that apprentice go into a permanent hired position. We found that clients that's been out of work for a period of time, they need to have current work experience. So they actually go to community partners that we develop statewide.
The Jumpstart program and the apprenticeship program was an integral part of me being able to go back to school. I was actually able to do my MPH, which is the Masters of Public Health, because I was already an educator when I worked in the clinic that they actually connected me with. So that encouraged me, because I had to educate patients about their diseases and what kidney failure is and what it means to be referred for transplants and all of that. So it encouraged me to want to have more education and to have credibility in my job.
Basically, the trial work period, or it's referenced as TWP, it is a safe incentive for the clients to attempt to go back to work without losing their benefits during that time. So but one thing that we do is try to identify and make referrals to training centers to pay for the low cost training for clients. It's free or low cost. And we have found that clients, if they do short-term training, even a certification program, helps them become a lot more marketable.
Yes, the workshop was very helpful because, one, you meet people that have experienced what you've experienced. You also meet people who've been caretakers to people like yourself, and you get to hear what caretakers went through. It also talked about health. It helped us. We talked about our diets, just different things to expect with transplants. Not only that, it also taught us how to interview again. Now, this is different now because you're interviewing as a person with a disability, but you don't want to necessarily come off as a person with a disability. I learned through the Jumpstart program about Schedule A hiring. Not only learned about it, they helped me go directly to who I needed to assist me with my getting the Schedule A letter. And what it does is it allows you to, as a disabled person, to be employed through agencies like the government or city government, federal, state entities.
When when somebody is sick, it means your whole family is sick. And it means everyone around you is sick because they are suffering with you. And people tend to interpret sickness as the disease part of it. But the person who is sick, it's really the feeling of hopelessness. You know, you're not able to help yourself. And it doesn't matter whether you're low income or not low income, or whether you're educated or not educated, disease doesn't have a face. So the common thing is just that feeling of hopelessness, like, I'm finished, I'm over. What's going to happen to me? But when Georgia Transplant Foundation comes to you, there's that face of hope. Okay, I am a human being. I am worthy. I have a future. I have life. And they give you all the resources. Happily. They happily give you all the resources to set you up so that you're confident. You have support. You have everything that sets you up for success.
During the whole process, it's been a growth, becoming aware of the actual disability and others' disabilities within the Transplant Foundation. You find out of other people who have transplants also, but I have. Actually become more proud to say that I'm disabled. It's not an issue anymore, and I think I learned that more so through here.
Thank you, Georgia Transplant Foundation. I have to add, I love you. Thank you.
Thank you, Georgia Transplant Foundation, from the bottom of my heart. I thank you.